Hey guys, don't laugh at me, it's not funny. I had a rough week and obviously it's showing through my hair, but that's okay, we're gonna fix it. I have some clippings in. I also have a butterfly clipping I'm taking out. Don't know why that was there, but my hair's a little dry. It needs to be refreshed. It needs something. And don't you dare call me a lazy natural. I am a busy natural. And it is my honor to introduce this new product by Kinkistry. It's called the Hydralux Moisturizing Enhancer Gel. The masterminds at Kinkistry decided to create this light hold gel that moisturizes, defines, and allows your hair to shine. And that's exactly what I need for my hair right now. The two main ingredients are water and aloe vera leaf juice. And if you don't know what aloe vera leaf juice does for your hair, please go research. There's many benefits. All you need for the style that I'm doing right now, which is a high ponytail, is a brush and your Hydralux gel. Put the gel around your hair. Depending on the style, you can slick it up, slick it down. After you're done all that, get a string or scrunchie or shoelace, whatever's best. Tie up your hair into the style that you desire. You can add baby hairs if you like at this time. I wouldn't say I'm the queen of baby hair land, but I am a resident. I do live there, so I do take my time and try my best to get the best out of my baby hairs. Ladies, please do not forget to tie down your hair at night. I like to do double coverage on my head at night. So I'm going to put a scarf on, and then I'm also going to put a bonnet on that Kinkistry sent me. Thank you so much. You see this bonnet? It don't move. It is the next day and I'm going to take all of this off. Oh, wow. I really like the results. So head over to kinkistry.com and get your own tub of Hydralux Moisturizing Enhancer Gel. You won't regret it. Just go. Head over. Get you a tub of these. Get some clippings too. Thank you for watching, guys.